You can now find the nearest COVID-19 vaccination center in India through WhatsApp. WhatsApp is using MyGov Corona Help Desk to provide the COVID-19 vaccination center information. COVID vaccination registration in India is open for 18+. Now let's take some of the steps to find the nearest vaccination center using WhatsApp. Save the number 9013151515 number on your smartphone. It belongs to the My Government Corona Help Desk from the Government of India. Step 2. Head to WhatsApp and locate the My Government Corona Help Desk contact that you have saved. Send Namaste to My Government Corona Help Desk in WhatsApp. The chatbot will show you the list of services that it offers and it will ask you to choose an option from the list of services. You will be able to see COVID vaccination center and authentic information as a first service. It is what we will select next. In step 4, now send one to the My Government Corona Help Desk to select COVID vaccination centers and authentic information. It will show you another list of services. The first service will be named as COVID vaccination center related information, which is the one you will have to select next. In the step 5, send once again to the My Government Corona Help Desk to select COVID vaccination center related information. The WhatsApp chatbot will now ask you to enter the PIN code of your location. Select 6, send your PIN code to My Government Corona Help Desk. For example, if your PIN code is 500089, send 500089 to the WhatsApp chatbot. My Government Corona Help Desk will now show you the list of vaccination centers in your area if any are there. Along with it, the Government Corona Help Desk on WhatsApp will also send you the link from where you can register yourself for the vaccination and book a slot for the COVID-19 vaccination. To register for the COVID-19 vaccine, follow these steps. Go to Covin website using any browser. Click the register or sign in yourself to begin the self-registration process. The website will ask you to enter your phone number. For receiving an OTP, enter OTP you receive on your phone. The website will ask then for your details for a photo ID proof. Select the valid photo ID proof from the list like Aadhaar card, driving license, PAN card, passport, pension, passbook, NPR, smart card or voter ID. Enter the photo ID number, name, gender and year of birth. Once all the fields were filled, click on register. After registering, the website will let you schedule an appointment with your nearest vaccination center. You can also add 3 more members on the same account. Enter the PIN code in the search bar to select your nearest vaccination center and select the available time slot. Click confirm and you will have scheduled the vaccination appointment. You will receive a text message on the registered mobile number with the appointment details. The registration for the COVID-19 vaccine can also be done through the Aarogya Setu app. If you have the Aarogya Setu app installed on your phone, follow these steps. Open the Aarogya Setu app on your phone, select the Covin tab in the application. Tap on the vaccination option and then click register now. The app will ask you to verify the phone number via OTP. After verifying, people need to enter photo ID proof and more details as mentioned. You will receive a text message with the appointment details after a successful registration. GetJab.in is a COVID vaccine slot notifier. The website will notify you whenever a vaccination slot open on Covin portal for 18+. This website requires your name, email ID, district and a phone number. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.